A Mexican Navy tall ship sailing into New London Harbor today. There it is. It's a beauty. It was all part of a visit to introduce cadets from the Mexican Naval Academy to their U.S. Coast Guard counterparts. The ship paused by Fort Trumbull to give a 21-gun salute, returned by a mobile saluting battery from the sub base. The nearly 300-foot-long ship and crew of 252 will be here until May 6. It'll be open to the public for visits and admission. That's absolutely free.